We are officially settled into our new home. I said I would give myself at least a month before I started any new projects, but I lied. The original colors of the walls just had to go. They weren't hideous, but they most definitely were not my style. I went with an off-white this time because a lot of my decor and furniture is a very neutral and very bright white. So if you're interested in the color, it is Greek Villa by Sherwin-Williams. I started with the lowest part of the house just because it would be a lot easier for me. And fun fact, I actually love to paint houses. It's the number one upgrade that makes the biggest impact. So if you're looking to make any home upgrades, you can never go wrong with a fresh, clean slate. We spent 5 days and 15 gallons of paint, and boy, was it hard. In this house, we do have vaulted ceilings, but just in general, this house is so much bigger than our last house. So stay tuned, because as soon as we are done painting, we will be installing all new light fixtures, and this is only the beginning of my DIYs.